And just a couple of hours later this morning, CNN says it parted ways with anchor Don Lemon. He recently made news when he said presidential candidate Nikki Haley, quote, isn't in her prime, end quote. Lemon tweeted that he was stunned by the decision by CNN today. CNN did not give a reason for his departure, but said he will always be part of the CNN family.